that the larger areas that we're going to look at is the balance between income and sales and property taxes, trying to move the state to a more progressive tax system, more reflective of having the taxes more reflective of one's ability to pay.